For this program that Sonoma is running about the grassroots soccer that you guys have started up, I think it's been an absolutely positive experience, particularly for my daughters. Coming from Pickering, we don't have a lot of Tibetans in that area, so when I found out about this, coming to this program, it was not only did they get a chance to play soccer, they get to play with kids their own age, Tibetan kids their own age. And then from a soccer point of view, you guys as role models, and you guys are very technically sound. I was really impressed with the soccer. So I think it was win-win for everybody, and it's been definitely a positive influence. And I think you guys as instructors, young role models, should be very proud of this program. We're very grateful. Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
Let it go, after all, decide what we used to know. We can let
High five. Nice. High five.
Yeah. Initially, in the beginning, I really didn't know what to expect.
Yeah.
It was a first time for me in terms of something that's from the Tibetan community. And I know Sonam, and he mentioned that there was a lot of students who would be willing to coach our younger kids. So I was really happy and excited. My son has been performing really well. It's really added to his skills, which he kind of a little bit had. But he's doing much better, and because of the program, he's been performing so much better in the other league that he just plays for fun. So I think it's been really amazing, and I really want to thank the youth who've been helping, spending so much time training the little kids. And hopefully it'll grow up into a full-fledged program. I hope it'll maybe, instead of being like a daily commitment, it would be more of a seasonal thing, so we could look at it becoming a full-time every year annually, and then I don't know, winter time we can get an indoor stadium or something one day. So I'm really happy we did this, and I'm glad, and I'm looking forward to next year. Yeah. Thank you.